and I hope the film industry is continues in the same manner now, and everything is back in action and like old time. So it feels really, really great.
So you know, the song is releasing tomorrow. Puppy song by Deepa Singh, and Sayoni is doing extremely well. So as a producer, I'm sure you must be feeling proud that you know there's something good, some good news happening in this pandemic. How excited are you?
Finally, the release of a movie always feels like the birth of your baby. Like you've been planning it for so long and working on it and nourishing it, and then finally when it reaches its zenith, and you know when it's going to release, it feels like it's just like a dream. It's you know, you're just waiting for it to realize, and especially when they put in such hard work, Tanmay, Muskan, and they're looking absolutely stunning in the film. The music is awesome. Everything is so good, and it's really, really exciting, and we are all pretty kicked about it.
Yeah.
So, like, what message would you like to give to the audience now with the theatres opening? Because it's a theatrical release and not just a OTT and a digital at this point.
I would like to tell the audience one thing. They are newcomers, and we want you to encourage the newcomers. We want you to come to the theatres. We want you to watch the film. We want you to accept and embrace new talent from all over the country, talent that doesn't come from the film industry, talent that comes from various fields of life, and they take the plunge and they work really, really hard to give you their best. So we would love for you to embrace them with open arms.
Thank you.